My training for Olympic 2016 is going on well, and I'm hoping for good results in Rio. My first Olympic, it was in 2008 in Beijing, and it was really good because it was my first experience to be in the big event like Olympic, and I was still junior by then, so I was a little bit shy when I was running in Badness. It was a big track, so but now at least now I've got some experience from the past competitions. How I can handle things, how I can run with so many pressure from other guys. I think now I'm now more experienced. This event is really good, but the challenge is the last two laps to go. That's where I've been failing, but now I'm trying to work hard with my coach to see that I can have a good finishing for the last one lap, then everything is possible. To win gold is possible. When you fail, you keep on trying. You don't say, I failed, I have to give up. You have to keep on trying and make sure you try to correct where you went mess on the other one. You know, it's like learning a lesson.